Hey, Rebels!
Today we are going to learn how to swap a class in MyUNLV.
So for many students, dropping a course is an inevitable part of finalizing a class schedule. And in this process, there's many tools that'll help students pick their classes, one of them being the swap function in MyUNLV.
And now here are some advantages to swapping classes. Swapping a class allows you to reserve your space in the original course you enrolled in. This is very important during peak enrollment times. And also, swapping a class is not just limited to classes scheduled at the same time or classes of the same subject. This means you have the freedom to swap courses of different subjects and different times, as long as they do not conflict with your schedule and if you meet the prerequisites for the courses.
And lastly, here's a tip for swapping classes. Always be aware of university enrollment dates and deadlines.
So if you finish enrolling in your courses and want to swap a class, this is how. First, start by logging into your MyUNLV. Then click on Student Center. After that, look for the Academics tab, and under that, you're going to hit Enroll, and then you'll hit Swap.
From there, you choose the term of what you're applying for, and continue. This is the part where the swap gets a little bit tricky. On the top tab, you need to choose the class that you want to swap, and on the bottom tab, you click Search so you can search for the new class you want to replace it with.
Next, this will take you to the class search engine where you will fill out your credentials. Start by filling in the class subject, course number, and course career, and then hit Search. After that, it will give you a list of options of courses that you could choose from to swap. It is best to choose a course that has the open symbol on it to make an easier swap.
And the final step is choosing the new course you want to replace the old course with. Go ahead and start by picking the course. From there, it'll take you to Class Preferences, where you'll click Waitlist if class is full, just in case you don't get into the course, and then click Next. And from there, all you need to do is swap the courses. And congrats! You just swapped courses in MyUNLV.
So if you have any questions or concerns, contact the ASC or your ASC advisor. We are here for your success.
Thanks for watching, Rebels!